As these investments are made in people, your government is now in a position to take a further step to ease the financial burdens on citizens. British Columbians have worked hard. Your government's plan to control spending, balance budgets, and pay down the debt has resulted in growing surpluses. That money belongs to you. And in the coming budget, your government will provide financial relief to taxpayers while continuing to make investment in the services people rely on.